Hereafter, we'll show you how to clear the filament block in the nozzle. Please prepare protection for your safety. Heat the pen for 5 to 6 minutes. Cut off the power. Take off the nozzle immediately. Hold the wedge. Attention, do not touch the nib. Insert the filament that never bite the gear from the stainless steel tube to force out the blocked filament. Put back the nozzle. If previous step not success, keep on heating 10 minutes and repeat previous step.